What's up, what's you guys? Up? We are Good Charlotte, and we're getting ready to hit the TRL set, but now we're going to bring you the number 10 video.
Yes, and you guys know these are our boys. They're some of our best friends, and we actually have a tour coming up with these guys, so we thought we should bring in the number 10. They played yesterday, and now they're on the countdown. It's the number 10 video from our boys, Newfound Glory, Head On Collision.
NFG.
What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, Good Charlotte. They love you here. The kids just go crazy for the rock and roll music. How's it feel to be back in the city? I know you were just in Japan.
Feels wonderful.
You got a little tattoo?
Feels good to be in America. I did. I got a little tattoo.
I was hanging out with Jordan yesterday of Newfound Glory. Newfound Glory stopped by. I was talking to Jordan. He goes, hey, dude, check this out. He pulls up his pant leg, and there's a giant Good Charlotte tattoo.
Well, I got a Newfound Glory tattoo. See, you guys, I have this leg here.
Can we take a look at this?
Check this out. And when I become like, when I feel like I'm brothers with a band,
right,
I get them tattooed on this leg.
Right.
And you see, I got the Rancid tattoo there.
Nice.
Well, I got the Newfound Glory tattoo right there.
MXPX there.
I got the MXPX.
Got Messed over there.
Messed, yep. Yeah. So, and the Newfound Glory tattoo.
Very cool.
Yeah.
New one, so you got that in Japan?
Actually, I surprised them. I got it in D.C. where I live the day before we left. Because I was like, when I get there, I'm going to show it to them.
So before you left, what's it
like?
But
Jordan surprised me, too. We both did it independently of each other.
Yeah, that's really
weird.
How
sweet. I'm going
to
cry.
Yeah, weird connection or something. What's it like playing to Japanese audiences? Anything different, you guys?
Yeah, it was awesome.
What's the difference between playing to an American crowd and a Japanese crowd?
I think it was amazing because our record isn't even out over there yet.
Yeah.
And there was thousands of kids. They knew all the words, and we don't even have a record out there yet. So it's coming out there later. So.
And Billy's actually quite fluent in Japanese. So yeah, it was a good experience.
Can you give us a little bit of Japanese punk?
The only thing I really learned was from Steve Klein, actually, was sushi.
Yeah.
He walked up to some Japanese people and said, I know Japanese sushi, and it was just really fun.
And Godzilla is coming.
You know what? Japan rules. It really rules.
Very cool.
But it's good to be back in the United States of America.
Yeah. It sure is. All right, you guys ready to rock the stage?
We are.
You ready to watch them rock the stage later on? Make some noise for Good Charlotte. They're going to get some live music a little later on. Time to take a break. And why is Joel wearing a suit in the mall? We'll find out soon when Good Charlotte stops by, and we'll roll that whole thing down. Very interesting stuff. Right when TRL returns, the last day of Spanking New Band Week. And what a show we have for you.
Good Charlotte here is also going to be answering some fan questions. Lala and Caduce are taking questions from folks in the audience. Lala's up first. What's going on, La?
What up, Hill? Yes, I am in the audience with my girl Pam. Pam, what is your question for Good Charlotte?
I know you guys have been touring a lot, whatever, but I'm just wondering what you guys are into doing when you're not playing music and you're not on tour.
Good question.
Billy?
I can always answer this so easy. Video games.
Paul?
Paul? Nothing.
Paul does nothing, I don't know. I just, I'm always just kind of.
Joel does nothing.
Yeah.
And.
You get tattoos.
I like to get tattooed. I like old cars and motorcycles, so spend time
cool.
with
them. Cool. Yeah. Definitely. Love Good Charlotte.
Do I sound more manly now?
Totally manly.
All right.
Cars. Yeah, rock. Q, what's the deal?
I'm over here with the ladies that were here earlier this week as guests themselves. And they love Good Charlotte so much that they decided to come through and chill with us in the audience. The Donnas are in the house. And Donna F, you got a question for the fellas, right?
Yeah, this is for Benji. I heard your bedroom super goth style, and tell me more. What's it like in Benji's bedroom?
Well, my room actually is heat sensitive, so when someone walks in the room, their body heat brings up the temperature, and all of a sudden, like, little lights flicker on, a chandelier lowers, and a Poptigma Berserker B&B Nation comes on, like industrial
music.
I've actually also, you'll be interested to know this, I put a revolving door in my room.
Can I come
yeah.
up?
Yeah.
All right, up next, Joel, you're going to turn the tables on these fans and actually ask them some questions, and we're going to hit the mall with you, right? Right after this. It's these ladies right here, number 8, the Donnas, take it off.
Number 8, the ladies of the Donnas. 4 Donnas, 1 rocking group, take it off, was number 9 yesterday. So, Joel,
It's safe to say everyone here at TRL knows how hard you guys rock, how great you are. But over the holidays, we took a little video camera and we sent you out to unfamiliar territory with some fans. Or maybe not some fans. Well, let's check this out and see what happened here. You'll soon find out.
What's up? I'm Joel from the band Good Charlotte, and I'm here at Manhattan Mall in New York. I put a suit on so no one would recognize me. I'm going to walk around and let people hear my music and see what they think. Hi, my name is Joel Yego. My name is Joel. My last name's Loader. My name is Joel Pock. Nice to meet you. My name is Joel. My last name is Norris. And this band, I want you to hear some music. Would you mind listening?
Yeah, you can do the thing with this.
With a lot of electronic instruments in it.
Would not be in your stocking for Christmas.
No, not even for my worst enemy.
More for my daughters than for me.
Daughters are good, though.
I guess a jokey mood, laying around, you know?
Jokey. It's funny. The wild makes you want to beat your head into the ground.
Yeah.
Any guesses of who it is?
They sound like Blink-182.
Like a Huey Lewis type. You know what I'm saying?
I hear what you're saying. Yeah, Huey Lewis.
Is it Newfound Glory?
Peter and the Philistines? No.
But I don't recognize it.
Sum 41.
It's not Sum 41?
No, it's not Sum 41. But they're good.
Oh, you're this group.
This is my band.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I'm the lead singer of each other.
Oh. Okay, I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? Thank you.
No, you
all of a sudden, she gets nice. It was a good night. Yeah, on a 1 to 10, I'd say it was about a 12. So, good. So, I'll see you guys later. I'm going to go. I'm going to get out of this tie. Peace.
It's definitely a 12 right there. Joel with the masses in the Manhattan Mall. Did you sit on Santa's lap, Joel?
No, I didn't sit on Santa's lap, but his wife.
All right, that's enough. See more Good Charlotte in their more natural setting. Of course, it's the stage right here. Immediately after TRL 2, they're going to be on MTV 2, and you guys will rock out for an entire half hour.
Yes,
I can't wait for that person.
Good Charlotte is also going to head outside to hook up some of their biggest fans. But first, when Benji and Joel hosted last month, you definitely went on a crusade to get Miss Christina Aguilera. She called in. You guys talk. So any updates on that?
Well, yes, America.
Okay.
The restraining order was lifted yesterday, and I've got one of my friends finding out her new number right now, and I'll be back on my crusade tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
All right. Well, here she is at number 7, Christina Aguilera with Beautiful.
We're going to go to the record store, and we're going to make a mix CD that would be the perfect mix CD to give to a girlfriend.
Piercing, she likes minor threats, she likes social distortion.
Now, what's the point of a really good mix CD? Is it your favorite songs? Is it her favorite songs?
Probably a little of each.
Yeah.
I think the best thing about mixtapes is introducing someone to music that they haven't heard before.
Right.
MXPX, great punk rock band.
All right, what's the song?
Do Your Feet Hurt.
Can I call you sweetheart?
What's the song about?
Well, you know the line, do your feet hurt, because you've been running through my mind all day.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's kind of cute. Oh, for
once in my life. Song by the Smiths.
Okay.
Any song will do, but preferably, please, please, please let me get what I want.
God knows it would be the first time.
This all is right. A good one if you're trying to woo a guy or a girl.
Just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. No effects, you've got Heavy Petting Zoo.
Okay, and Heavy Petting Zoo, what does that remind you of?
Fondling.
So when you want to go ahead and move into that fondle phase, you put this song particular song on.
Obviously, people really like this band.
You stole...
All the CDs are gone.
Wow.
So we got you guys the Rancid place card holder thing. There's a song by Rancid called She's Automatic. So automatic, the way she... Something about it. He's automatic.
The Cure.
New Order.
Culture Club.
Silverchair.
Stevie Wonder.
Goldfinger.
Sick of It All.
Michael Jackson.
H2O. Marvin Gaye.
Just something about you.
JT.
Nice.
I don't understand it. You know, I don't know if this is going to kill my any kind of credibility I ever had. But when I put it on, shoulder, I'm just like, uh-oh. I kind of noticed something one night. I got some good ones.
I have the most important part of your mixtape.
Anything Charlotte. By Good Charlotte.
All right, how about a song on the new CD?
Say Anything.
Here I am. On.
It's about being in love and basically being ripped apart.
And then the end of the CD, Norah Jones.
Ah, that's a good one. Something has
to. She's getting married to her bass player, but I still love her.
Again, Julie, you want to do the honors and introduce the boys over here? Is that cool?
Sure. From their new album, The Young and the Restless, performing.
Hopeless.
And the Hopeless.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right. Wait, rewind. Okay. I'm really excited. From their new album, The Young and the Hopeless, performing the anthem, Give It Up for Good Charlotte.
We still love you, Julie. Still love you.
For a special half hour set, they're playing. Jim Shear and I are hosting. You guys are gonna play a ton of more songs.
You guys are really good.
Awesome. Julia, thank you so much for stopping by. Such
thank
a pleasure
you.
To meet you.
Thank
you. Guys, A Guy Thing is in theaters today. Go see it this weekend. Good Charlotte, thanks for the performance, you guys. We're taking our final break. When we get back, we've got 8 out of the way. It's down to the final 2. It's Justin and Avril battling it out again, and we're gonna leave you with a look at next week on TRL.